Dealership Tycoon just got an update. We got a brand new car for $7 million, licenses, more rim customizations, and new body kits. Drop a like and subscribe if you want to see more updates. I'll be covering them weekly.